In reference to Jussie Smollett and his case in terms of charges being released for something that may or may not have been true, I think we should just let that go quietly. Remember Iraq? As of 2013, the U.S. had spent $1.7 trillion, and it was estimated that that amount could rise up to $6 trillion. 4,480 U.S. deaths as a result of that war, and 32,000 U.S. soldiers were wounded. And basically, as of 2007, according to information that I have attached to this article, 1.3 million Iraqis died. And this was as of June 2007, according to the information that I had. So, were there weapons of mass destruction? I don't know. However, it puts Jussie Smollett's case in a whole new perspective as to mistakes. So just thought I would reference that. Always look at things in the large scheme of things. That's all I can say. I mean, I don't know. I don't know. But I do know, I just reference the information that I find, and you decide.